lagging, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Danny Moss, tip is out inside of me, so I'm like a product of power.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough and I come at the cut.
Okay.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough and I come at the cut.
Okay.
Walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League takes us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Coming up, we've got what can only be described as a mirror image matchup between the Los Angeles Rams and themselves. We go from SoFi Stadium. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he's going to be taken down inside the 10 at about the 8-yard line.
Anytime you feel the kickoff inside your own end zone, you get.
Be decisive about whether you're bringing it out or not. Sometimes that indecision can really cost you. That may have been what happened on that play.
Here's the first carry of the game for Cam Akers. Akers has got the first down and then some. And he is out of bounds all the way up near midfield. 41 yards on the ground for him so far. Well, welcome to the party. First carry of the game. How about that?
And just think, as far as he's concerned, he's just getting warmed up.
Big play has him all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. They'll fake the give. Now Stafford. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. The two big plays right in succession as this one goes for 27.
Okay, what can't DeSean Jackson do? All right, we know about the catches. We just saw another one there. Also gets involved in the return game, and he can break big plays like that. We've seen him do it throughout his NFL career.
We have. What are you thinking of anything in particular?
Yeah, I'm still remembering a certain Giants punter not following orders, and DeSean Jackson made that big-time return all for a game winner in that one. I still remember seeing the looks of disbelief on the Giants sideline.
A throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. That was a safety, Taylor Rapp, right there on the coverage.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot, went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10. To throw is Stafford. He's got Higbee complete right side. They get six. That'll leave him with third and four. Stafford. And that is incomplete. The LA defense up the snuff in coverage there. Pushes this to fourth down.
I think that was a good job there defensively. They did allow him to drive all the way downfield, but once they got their backs to the goal line, they really turned up the pressure.
Yeah, they let him get all the way down here. Now the field shrinks. They've struggled to convert, and that last incompletion brings up fourth. He'll buy some time right. And it's caught. Touchdown. Tyler Higbee from 19 yards away. And the Rams take it right down and score on the opening drive.
CD, that call, it took some guts. It's not like they were at the one-yard line. They had some distance to go.
They certainly did, and, you know, a lot of people might say that's fly-by-the-seat-of-your-pants type of coaching, but it's also sending a message out there. We're going to be unpredictable. You can't prepare for anything with us. You never know which way we're going to go. We zig, you zag.
And now some serious opening drive momentum. An extra point by Gay is up and good, and it's now a 7-0 game. Kickoff team on the field, and here we go with the ball in the air. And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. And the open receiver, it's Robert Woods. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. An excellent way to start the drive there, 18 yards. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Now Perkins. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football, and the Rams have got it back. The defense, they were swarming that time and ultimately got to him before he could get rid of the football and knocked it free.
And don't you feel just a little bit of sympathy for him back there, though? So much going on, so much swirling around. He's trying to find someone downfield. He's trying to move around to find an open target. Sometimes you forget the number one thing, take care of the football.
Following the fumble recovery, Stafford. They'll check this down to Akers out of the backfield. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. First down Los Angeles there with a pickup of 14 yards. Stafford throwing quickly, complete out wide. Touchdown, Rams! Matthew Stafford finding Cooper Kupp for the touchdown there. And the Rams lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game. Extra point by Gay is up and good. And that'll make the score 14-0. Rams kickoff team on the field, and here we go with the ball in the air. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
We always hear about empty possessions, but some are worse than others. You can have an empty possession, punt the ball away, get yourself set to play defense, but when you turn it over, it changes momentum, and when they take it downfield and punch it in on you, that's a bad possession all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out there, aren't you?
You'd better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
To throw is Perkins. He'll get this to his running back, Calais. It's a gain of 5, and it'll be a second down. Throwing is Perkins. Looking this time for Woods, and it's intercepted. Taylor Rapp with a pick. And he will bring it back. It's an interception return for